The London Potters Guild has officially moved into its new building on Dundas Street, just east of Adelaide, called the Clay Arts Centre. They're more than happy with their new location.
We had sort of a wish list of things that we wanted the building to be, and that included being on a main thoroughfare, having bus route capability, having a storefront, having at least 5,000 square feet of space, having a loading dock at the back and some parking and many, many things. So all of which we found in this building and above and beyond, actually. I think we've been incredibly fortunate to find this space.
The Potters offer classes for beginners and seasoned pros, as well as space for artists to work.
Cater to you, anyone with a love of clay. Right from people who walk in off the street and say, I've always wanted to try this, to professionals who've been working in the medium for 30 years or more.
The first sale at the center is on November 27th, 28th, and 29th. For more information, go to londonpottersguild.org.